Would you call your own base Desolation's Edge? Kind of a bummer.
Sure, it's sad and masturbating in there the whole time.
Oh, yeah.
Desolation's Edging.
Edging, I was going to say. They misspelled that.
It's called Egon. Get it?
Oh, boy.
Don't get it.
Yep. There we go.
Don't cross the streams.
Do we all equip them and immediately cross
the streams? Yeah, yes, exactly.
I don't want to lean too heavily on referencing another video series, but just like in the movie.
Oh! No? Nothing?
No.
Oh, lame.
That's right. Sorry, I should have equipped the mission weapon, shouldn't I?
Yeah, you should have equipped the weapon, but it doesn't matter because it won't kill us, apparently.
Or do we, like...
Oh, this is also from Halo, okay.
Cool.
Yep.
Oh, and there's a vending machine.
Yeah, this looks like last area.
Yep. Hey, like the last one!
Like the last one!
Like the last one!
This one's slightly different. It's not. It really
is. This way! Come on! Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yep. Yeah.
We... Like Halo!
Like Halo! Yeah, is it gonna be that thing where, it's like, oh, all the various armies are here fighting each other now.
Like Halo!
Like Halo! Yeah, exactly. Except they only appear to be fighting us. Unlike Halo.
Oh, look, another room.
With statues.
Another room, but with one important difference. Oh, wait, check that out.
Yes, it's just like all the other rooms. You're just some schmo working in a box factory. I let you go once
and see how that turned out. He can hold it with his other hand?
Yeah, he's just lassoing his
energy
dog.
Beam.
It's one of those LEDs.
Yeah,
it's
one of those LED leashes for walking your dog.
Oh, she's no
spending.
Killer dad. That's gonna work.
He's fine.
Yeah, not even like shrapnel from the grenade. Blew his hand off.
That was a really emotional moment.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna come and pay my respects to Typhon and shoot him in the dick. That's what he wanted.
Yeah. A little lower.
That's what he was into.
Once more into the breach. Yeah.
Ew.
Oh, I see anime like this.
And she's
oh, trying to get up. Oh, knocked me off.
I can get it from here.
Now her head's out.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
Cool. And there we go.
Ah, thanks for coming, Lilith.
I'm here to take the credit. Oh, and she gets her powers back.
Fuck crash.
Jesus. And some say her butt crack grew 2 sizes that day. Lilith needs new jeans. And they did show her butt, so there you go.
Of course.
Yep.
But this place is going to have great loot.
Like every other time. Pistols.
For fuck's sake.
These are all
way
pistols.
Way worse than the one that I have.
Fuck this game.
Oh my god,
Jesus
these are
Christ.
All pistols. Oh no. Oh.
Like, are we missing something?
All
in here?
4 of these are pistols. That sure was it. Oh.
That was our game.
The Council of the Sirens just waiting for us.
Now, Ellie's here too, and I'm a siren. Oh boy. Give it
a hard maybe. No.
That's DLC.
Yeah. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky. In their world, I'm sure there's the technology to do it. She's gonna teleport a whole fucking moon. That won't destroy the ecosystem.
Be ready.
And then she's gonna fly into space and she's gonna punch the moon right in the dick. And the moon will explode into the sun.
So is she's going to exit the atmosphere?
She's gonna fly into space and punch the moon.
Out of Asura's Wrath. I don't know if you guys ever played that.
I've heard the name.
It was fucking stupid and amazing. But it's very on brand with it. Great, hey, everyone's favorite character. Just got a shot of his under junk. Got to see his
Ano. Yeah. Ano.
Whatever.
Ano genital distance. Ano. Wait, they can't see it. They're on a different planet. Also, who gives a fuck if they save Pandora? Pandora's a shithole. Full of the worst people in the world.
Remember these robots we met? Cool.
I don't.
Exactly.
She's dabbing.
Not entirely. She exists in our hearts. She's lighting the way.
Oh, that's really egotistical.
That's so bad.
With my Piss Falcon and Gloria Victus.
Oh my god.
What the fuck? No.
No.
I feel like this is... They're really going for something that is unearned. That's for sure.
Yeah. I don't get what... So she had to get rid of the moon. For some reason, they're like, we have to get rid of the moon. That came out of nowhere.
Yeah. Yeah.
They had like a fake, I have to sacrifice myself thing by turning the moon into a picture of a phoenix, which I guess stays there forever? It's like taking your yearbook quotes and then publishing them for millions of people to see and then expecting them to...
Oh, you mean Facebook?
Got some really fucking boring ones here.
To my narrative boys and the coffee caboose. Y'all make every day a rad adventure.
Yikes. I love y'all.
To Caitlin, my big city slam.
Hell yeah.
Don't call your girlfriend your big city slam.
My big city slam.
No, that's his mistress.
Oh.
And you traveled to the city to work on the game.
I want to thank my wife. I want to thank my best friend and wife. To my amazing wife. To my family and friends. To thank my family. Thank you to my loving and supporting family. To my wonderful and silly family.
Randy Pitchford, thanks to all the staff at Medieval Times keeping it on the DL. It doesn't work with, like, you know...
God, fuck off. Some guy named Joseph Pyle. The Wayne Gretzky one. You miss 100% of the shots you don't take. Wayne Gretzky... Michael Scott, Joseph Peril. Like, oh, fuck you. That was like when I was in Tokyo, and we go back behind our hotel, and there's a ramen place, and we go in, super small. You can fit like 5 people in there. It's super cramped. Mm-hmm. And on the wall written next to us in Sharpie is Wayne Gretzky. He wrote like, best I've had. So we're like, oh, that's cool. And Hannah has a picture with it. Like a few months after we're there online, and someone wrote Michael Scott next to Wayne Gretzky.
Oh,
and they're posing with it. So he wrote Michael Scott and then posed with it again. Like, you fucking asshole.
I gotta make this timeless joke. You will regret this 6 months from now.
Just like Borderlands.
Sorry, what were we gonna say, Tom?
No, I forgot now, actually. It is gone.
It's gone, forget it.
Just like our enthusiasm for these games. Who would have thought the first one with no voice acting would have a better story?
Yeah.
Probably a big reason why.
Predictions, do you think they just call it Forderlands? Do you think that the people they hired for the FMV of the actor, of the characters, do you think those were just like cosplayers that Anthony Birch really wanted to fuck?
That sounds exactly like what it is.
Maybe I'll give you a part in the next game.
That's why the Tannis one doesn't even look like Tannis.
That sounds way too likely to not be what it is.
Well,
oh, fuck.
Nah, damn it. Well, that theory's out there now.
We're going to find out all this rapey stuff about
Anthony
Birch now.
Now I have to look this up. I have to look up who these people are in like IMDb and if they were in anything else before this.
Mm.
Oh, dear.
You'd need like a 20 pack, 18 bare mins.
Pretty funny stuff.
Yeah. The way he said mins instead of minimum, that was good.
He's just like me and my friends.
Fuck you. How dare you?
I was talking about other friends.
Okay, all right.
The most angry I've ever actually heard you.